Holla.
Ah, what's up, everybody? Charlie, have you heard it here first? And my beer for tonight, both on Twitter. Back at it again with another episode of What Are You Drinking? And I got something from McKellar. Now, this is McKellar San Diego, but I was in downtown Los Angeles and had the opportunity to check out McKellar Los Angeles, and it was dope. I like what they have going on in there. An awesome restaurant and tap room. It was great, you know what I'm saying? And the menu looked pretty dope too. So next time I'm in downtown Los Angeles, for sure, I am gonna eat there, and I'm gonna drink more of their beers. I had one offering before I had to get ready and get out of there and proceed on with the rest of my day. But about a week and a half ago, I was able to pick up some McKellar brews from a local spot here where I'm at. So let's get this bad baby here in a glass. This is called Mr. Manager from their hop series. This is a double dry hop New England style double Indian pale ale, coming in at about 8%. So I was, you need to focus in on that. I was on Reddit and I was talking about McKellar's can art. And basically what I was saying was, is, you know what I'm saying? I don't think their can art is extremely awesome. I don't think it's bad. It's just I don't have their beer enough to say, okay, I like this can art, I don't like this can art. They do have some awesome things going on with their can art, but like I said, it's, you know what I'm saying? It's cool. You know, it's cool. Yeah, it's cool. So let's go ahead and get this in a little tasting glass before I have to fully pour it up to get some nice pictures for the social. So here we go. Wow. I like how that's looking. Okay. I like how that's looking. So here you are, a nice look of it. Very focused in. You cannot see through that at all. That is very New England style here. So, check mark number one. I'm getting the same similar smell that I got in the last couple of beers that I have drank from McKellar. That's not a bad thing, but that's what I'm picking up. But you guys know I'm not a beer reviewer, I'm a beer consumer. So, with that being said, what I'm sipping on this Sunday, McKellar, Mr. Manager, from their hop series. A double IPA, a double dry hop, New England style double IPA. Cheers, everybody. That has a bite to it. Wow. That has a bite to it. It tastes extremely different from the couple beers that I recently had. That has a wonderful bite to it. And the fact that it's been chilled for about, like I said, week and a half, awesome. So anyways, beer tastes great. If you can get your hands on it, get your hands on it. If the source is close, go ahead and make sure you pick this up or try it. But other than that, Charlie, if you heard it here first in my beer for tonight, they're both on Twitter. Cheers. I'm out. Enjoy your Sunday. Let's get ready for the work week. Boom.